Hello YouTube, welcome back to a new video. So today we'll be reviewing Nigel Gearsley from the number 9 racer from the World Grand Prix. So we'll be taking a look at 3 of his packagings today, starting with the Cars 2. I think so. Let's take a look at it. Mattel Disney Pixar Cars, number 20, Nigel Gearsley, got the Diecast. Not Nigel's artwork, poured across the background. Disney Pixar Cars 2. Disney Pixar Cars 2, collect them all. Diecast shown on the back of race team made a Lightning McQueen of racing wheels, Carl of Loso, Miles Axelrod, picture of trunk of a Nigel Gearsley. And yeah, so let's take a look at his 2018-19 packaging. So at Disney Pixar Cars, Nigel Gearsley's artwork, the Blair Desert background. Nigel Gearsley, got the diecast, because all the sort of the face from dark to light green, and World Grand Prix logo with World Grand Prix, and then Grand Prix Mondale, but shown the translation of World Grand Prix, but shown the GPM World Grand Prix, as a Light McQueen Francesco Bernoulli in front of the other World Grand Prix races. Disney Pixar Cars World Grand Prix will determine who's the fastest car in the world. Diecast shown in the back of Lewis Hamilton, Shootout, Rocky, Rip, Clutch, Gonesi, and Francesco Bernoulli. And now we shall take a look at his Blue Desert card. So, Disney Pixar Cars, Nigel Gearsley, Blue Desert background, World Grand Prix logo. Nigel Gearsley, 3 plus Mattel, got the diecast here. Got the same logo and World Grand Prix logo. Same photo and the World Grand Prix logo as I previously explained. World Grand Prix will determine who's the fastest car in the world, same description as before. Diecast shown on the back of Lightning McQueen Racing Wheels / World Grand Prix Lightning McQueen. Carl of Loso, Rules Through, and Max Chanel. So far out of these, World Grand Prix Lightning McQueen is the only one that's actually been released in the Blue Desert, on the Blue Desert card so far. I wouldn't be surprised if Carl of Raul and Max follow soon. But anyways, let's take a look at his diecast himself. So, once again, I have the China version, but it's very cheap, so we'll just be taking a look at the main Thailand version today, sadly, but I will. World Grand Prix 9, all normal World Grand Prix, white green stripe here, another one going around here and here, and white. Circle M in a red writing and a red circle around the red M. White triangle with a blue, you know, a little red thing, not sure what it is there. Yellow stripe over here above his windows. Sides exactly the same. Mirror here, if I can see. Happy expression, power bar on all, headlights, green stripes, the London logo, Britain logo, whatever. Black spoiler with World Grand Prix on it. Got the silver rims and black tires, also in here as well. Power bar on the World Grand Prix, WGP9. Flag, headlights. And then here's the base for any of you who are interested. And we shall compare them to Nigel Gearsley with flames, who was released in 2014 in the All in All Blowout series. I think the Nigel Gearsley with flames is pretty cool, as is the normal Nigel, of course, but still. Anyways, that's it for the video, so thank you all very much for watching. Let's bring in the Nigel Gearsley team. We've got Nick Pittar, the pity, Nigel Gearsley, the racer, and Austin Littleton, the pretty. So the gang's all here. At last. Anyways, that's it. Yes, obviously that's it for the video, so thank you all very much for watching. Please put a like, subscribe, comment, favourite, share, and I'll see you all in tomorrow's review.